continue to give us trials and tribulation that comes our way, we still believe in God. If it's a healing that you need, receive it, your hands up and receive it from the Lord. If it's something that you pray for salvation for our children, reach up to God and grab it.
Hey.
You'll grab it because we know that Jesus is able to do it. But always remember to be grateful, thankful, thankful, thankful
always
for all that he has done in your life as far as today and every day of our life. Because we know God is the same yesterday, today, and forevermore.
That's it.
As I close, I just want to encourage each and every one of us to keep holding on to Jesus.
Yes.
Keep holding on to him.
That's right.
Who has set you apart at the time of this. That you hold on to his unshaking hand. No matter what you're going through in your life, just go to Jesus. Go to him because he knows already. He knows how you feel it. He knows what you're going through. Just reach up your hand and just give him praise. Give him glory. Give him honor. Give it to him. Because you can't think of burden on him. For he carried for you. And when you do it, you feel so much lighter. You're not heavy bounded with vibrate with thoughts in your mind. You're just thinking about the goodness of the Lord. If you can think of one thing to give him praise, one thing to think in your head that God is for you.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Glory, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Yes, Lord.
Let's celebrate God and tell you what's